You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 69 over 38. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Expand the parentheses. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Expand the parentheses. Simplify the arithmetic. Expand the parentheses. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Group all x terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 12x from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 35 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by negative 19. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals negative 69 over 38.